Hey guys, what's going on? My name's George and welcome back to the FLOORit YouTube channel. If you're new here, hit that subscriber button. New videos come out every single week. This week, we're up in Scotland and we're doing the North Coast 500. Now, I've wanted to do this trip for so long and this year has just given me the opportunity to do it. We're not going abroad, so the eight of us wanted to come up here in our cars. We've got a Cooper S, an M135i, a Jag, a Focus ST, a 1 Series, and also my E92 M3. This is gonna be one hell of a trip. So we traveled up yesterday, up to Inverness, and it was a long ass day. 11 and a half hours, about 550 miles, and to be honest with you, I was shattered. However, we were there, we made it up to Inverness. Weather wasn't so great last night, but on our first day today, it's looking pretty good so far. So if you don't know what the NC500 is, it's called the North Coast 500. It's basically a 500 mile route around the most northern points of Scotland, starting in Inverness, up to John O'Groats, around the coast to Ullapool, down to Applecross, and then back across to Inverness again. So the goal of this video isn't to talk to you about how great this is, it's to show you. If you're looking to get an idea of what the NC500 is like to drive in a performance car, this is the video for you. So yeah, enjoy the clips. 7 and a half foot.
Yeah.